Edler has it. Edler to the goal. That hit traffic in front. Glass is just taken on. Here goes 90 and Glass.
Well, that's a triple fight night for the Minnesota Wild and the Vancouver Canucks, and that's what you get when teams have that rivalry. I don't think that, look at that, he's just ripped his sweater like paper. I don't think 90 liked the fact that Glass pushed him out on top of Backstrom. Kind of went backwards. We had the two heavyweights, and now we're into the middleweights.
Well, we're going to let these two just exhaust themselves, it looks like.
Well, I'll have a game tomorrow night, keep in mind, in St. Louis.
Swing and a miss, and that knocks 90 off balance.
So, guys, well, we saw Edler sitting on Backstrom earlier, and I don't think he liked Glass sitting on him either. Watch the play in front. He just didn't like the exchange. Maybe it didn't have anything to do with Backstrom. Getting out some frustration.